LanceEricsCageDoor.net. I'm here with Nico. How do you say that? Etcheverry?
Etch-a-sketch? And like Barry, like Barry Weird.
Etcheverry.
Yes, sir.
Etcheverry.
Yes, sir.
How'd it go?
Oh my God, it was amazing. Oh my God, it's just that adrenaline rush you get. But like, very beginning, I thought, man, what am I going to do? What am I going to do? Then I just went back to my game plan, went with all my instincts, took him down, held him down, worked good ground control. And you know, it was just, at the end of the first round, I thought, man, I got him here. But then it was like, oh, first round's over. Second round begins, same beginning. Ended quicker. It was great. You know, I got that armbar in. I armbar. Just FYI for my future opponents. I like the armbar. Just hint for future reference. But yeah, I just got that armbar. I just cinched it in. And
it was a solid, well-executed armbar as well.
Thank you, sir.
He looks a big dude as well. 155.
Oh, yeah. Oh my God. Seriously, when I weighed in with it, I was like, jeez, how do you get so big? And I'm like, you know, I have big guys at my gym. I got my coaches that are really big guys, so I roll with them all the time, and you know, it really helps to, you know, condition myself for going against heavier guys. So with him, he was strong, but I could have held him down.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, he looked a big guy. So that's a good win. Now, that's a big move forward from your last fight.
Oh, yeah. Adrian Yanez and me, like, back in October, I believe. But yeah. Yeah, you know, that fight, I was really nervous. But I'm not going to take it away from Adrian. He has a great camp up at Elite MMA. Really hard-trained fighter. He's really good. He executed a perfect game plan. But for me, you know, I was doing mediocre. But, you know, he capitalized on that. He was a good fighter for it. But
I think this highlights is that, you know, you're a fighter that in between your fight, you went away from one fight, you know, took from that fight and built on it and came back even stronger.
Oh, yeah. I felt, like, so much better about this fight. I felt a lot more confident, a lot more calm and cool and collected. It was great. It was an awesome feeling.
Excellent. When are we going to see you again?
I don't know. I'm going to still train, but yeah. I need to take time for school and stuff. So yeah. It really all depends on what my coaches want to do. So
what are you doing at school?
Oh, me? I want to be a math teacher.
Okay, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, exactly.
Like Rich Franklin.
Oh, yeah, exactly, Rich Franklin. Minus the broken nose via Anderson Silva.
Yeah. Awesome. Well, thank you very much, and great win.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you, sir. Much appreciated.
Thank you. Thank